Hello students, the question that is given over here, it says that the gross anatomy of leaf is given and